Necessary evil, just don't build it by me. That's what neighbors are saying about a proposed cell phone tower near 160th and Fort. They took their message to City Hall and say the fight is just starting. KMTV Action 3 News reporter Josh Egbert joins us live with the latest. Josh?
Well, Jen, residents of the Stone Creek neighborhood will be back here in City Hall in 4 weeks fighting to keep that proposed cell phone tower out of their subdivision. The builder says that they have followed all the necessary steps, but City Council not quite ready to make a decision. You could call it a proposed 75-foot electric tree to provide cell phone coverage in Northwest Omaha.
It's to provide additional capacity for faster data speed for Verizon's customers.
Verizon Wireless wants to build a 75-foot cell phone tower on the golf course in the Stone Creek subdivision. It would be camouflaged as a very large pine tree.
Your approval of this project will allow Verizon to continue to maintain excellent and reliable service in the city of Omaha.
But that project isn't sitting well with neighbors, and it's a fight they've taken all the way to City Hall.
I would like to submit 252 signed Stone Creek resident letters of opposition to this.
Lynn Heller is a member of the Stone Creek Homeowners Association. He was joined by dozens of neighbors as the Omaha City Council debated whether or not to approve the tower. Councilman Chris Jerram has some questions about the project.
And I don't think, from my perspective here today, that you've provided me the level of information that I would feel comfortable with.
Neighbors say they're not against a cell tower. They just don't want it in their backyards.
They're in a neighborhood that they chose because of what it looked like when they moved in.
The City Council wants more information from the builder on alternative locations that they plan to build on. They also want the builder to meet with neighbors and explain why exactly that cell phone tower needs to be where it is positioned. The issue will be brought back here at City Hall in late April. We're live tonight outside City Hall. Josh Egbert, KMTV Action 3 News.
And Omaha Land.